look across a crowded room and see two eyes looking back at you. So you look away hurriedly, 'cause you're scared of what seems to you to be the most beautiful eyes you've ever seen. And you're afraid of what that means, so you avoid the chance to take your life in your hands and look back. Now the music's playing loud, and you can't help glancing through the crowd, and your eyes meet hers again, which makes your heart stop beating. 'Cause those beautiful eyes are clear and blue, and you wonder if she knows what she does to you. Oh, what would it take for you to find a way to say to her, can I have this dance? Can I take this chance and take your hands? Can I have this dance with you? I saw you from across the room, so if you don't have other plans, can I have this dance, this dance? Now the ceremony has been and gone, and you're man and a wife for your whole life long. You're thinking how you come this far, and you're the luckiest man to be who you are. 'Cause those beautiful eyes will meet yours each day, and you don't ever want to look away. So hold out your hand to her and say, can I have this dance? Can I take this chance and take your hands? Can I have this dance with you? 'Cause it seems the only thing to do, given the circumstances. Can I have this dance, this dance? Time has passed and you're getting old. You keep forgetting what you should know. But one thing you'll never forget is the way you felt when you first met. And those beautiful eyes are still bright blue, and she still means the world to you. So take every moment you have and say, darling, can I have this dance? Can I take this chance and take your hands? Can I have this dance with you? 'Cause time is slipping away from us, and this could be our last. So thank you for the plans, and thanks for the romance. But time is slipping away from us, and this could be our last. So most of all, thank you for the dance.